Last year I tried Admiral Gusia's New York pizza recipe, and it was my first time doing like a legit pizza recipe with fermented dough and a pizza stone and everything. So I did my own dough and let it cold rise in the fridge for a few days, as well as my own sauce, and those extra days of flavor development absolutely make a difference. And when the day came to eat, I preheated my pizza stone and hand shredded my cheeses. Then I formed the dough into a circle on my pizza peel and topped it with the sauce, cheese, and I added pepperoni because I like it. Then I had a major mishap with the pizza stone. The dough kind of folded over itself when I put it in. But I'm not about to waste food, so as resourcefully as I could, I grabbed a knife and cut myself a big triangle of New York pizza. And it still came out great. This was the best pizza I've ever made at home. And I've already made this recipe again since then.